Hi, my name is Sunil Rawat and we are at Vermicompost. Today we're going to talk about how to prepare the vermicompost from cow dung. Okay, here you can see the compost pit where we prepared the compost. The size of the pit should be such so that you can easily touch the bottom of the pit, that you can easily mix up things. Right? Alright, so we'll start with putting some dry farm waste or hay or straw, whatever you can find easily on your farm. Okay, which is required for better air circulation and to maintain the moisture content, right? And we are spreading it. Now on top of that, we are putting some neem leaves. Now neem, as you know, has antibacterial, antifungal qualities, so it kind of enhances the quality of the compost. Now we are putting the cow dung. So basically, as you can see, the first layer of farm waste. Then we have put some neem leaves, that is the second layer, and then the cow dung, the basic ingredient to prepare the compost. So this kind of makes one complete layer, or I should say the building block of preparing the compost. And then basically we just repeat this process, putting these layers. Okay, so after that again we have put the farm waste, and now we are putting the neem leaves on top of it, kind of spreading it. You don't have to, you might think that, you know, what about mixing things up, but you don't have to really mix things up. The worms will do that for you. You just spread it evenly, alright. So now we're putting the compost, we're putting the dung inside that and spreading it. More or less we are done filling up the pit. As you can see, it's completely filled up. Okay, so these are the worms. Initially, you can get the worms from your local agriculture officer or the block. Once you have it, then in the right conditions they just multiply. So initially you can get it from the block, but after that they'll just kind of multiply. And as you can see, we've put it on top of the dung layer. Okay, and now we are covering it up basically, because the worms require dark conditions to operate best. Okay, so just kind of covering it up, the whole pit. So you have to make it as dark as possible. The darker it is, the better it is for the worms to operate fully. We are putting some water again to make it a little moist, maintaining the moisture content. Okay, we are putting a old sack again to make it dark. If you have it, you can put that. Otherwise, anything you have to make it dark, basically, right? Alright. Now, depending on the weather conditions, it might take 2 to 3 months for the cow dung to become compost fully. Please subscribe to our channel Vermicompost for more informational videos.